All right, are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. I'm ready.
Boom.
Chewing the
Wait, he's still loading. Oh, that's great, actually.
Senator.
That you did really good.
Thanks, man. How'd you get your tie
Just
solid?
ready
I
to.
couldn't.
Oh, mine's a different suit.
Oh.
They
He
have different
looks fat.
suits.
Why is
I
yours
know,
look
because
so fat?
I selected an old man body. Okay, this should be me.
Why Philadelphia?
It's just random.
Oh, that's where we are, I see. There was a haircut I saw that looked like it would have been better for him. But
Really?
that one's not
This one is
bad.
the same haircut.
The following
The
contest
atomic bombs going off.
Oh my God.
I told you it was great. Did you see the
That's
atomic bombs
fantastic.
going off?
For this guy's
Yeah.
career.
It's so
Holy
long.
shit.
Eventually rains fire on him, and it's great.
His suit clips through the rope. That would be a good song intro if you were to do Trump.
Right. But, you know, Pence is also part of the swamp, so it makes sense. Okay, here comes you.
It was the Bidenator.
Involved in other matches on social media,
Oh.
hashtag WWE2K. Which one of these two will walk away with the win? We'll find out as this one gets underway in mere moments.
That was really the best haircut I could get for him.
This is so good. Bidenator.
All right, fuck. Here we go.
Yep, I'm ready. I guess it's gotta load first. Nope.
This will surely be a true mano a mano test. It's amazing. For
Shit,
more
I don't know
than
anything
50
about
years,
this.
many women
You're
have
gonna
entered this
fucking
ring all in the
destroy
name of
me.
greatness to see you as truly the best. I think when it's all
It's X to hit.
We'll be
Oh, fuck.
talking about this match for
Oh,
a long
jeez.
time.
Oh, Michael, this is gonna be fun to watch.
Fucking great! Watching Joe Biden wearing sunglasses beating the fuck out of Mike Pence. Holy
that
shit!
Really described as severe. No kidding.
How do you taunt?
It's left and right on the D-pad and RB to do the different one.
And now it's rocking.
You fucking
funny
missed. Oh, fuck.
Oh, jeez. That'll send your inside scrambling all over the place.
No kidding. This guy's
What
gonna
the
miss.
hell? Get the fuck away from me.
Oh,
Get the
Jesus.
fuck out of here, bitch. Curb
That's
stomp
the
the vice
first time
president.
I've seen you lose. I wouldn't mind seeing that a little more often.
Get down from
I
there.
remember the last time
Fuck
he executed that maneuver.
A is also to grapple, so you can do like grappling stuff.
Ah! Punch lands hard. That was too late. He's not exactly. Damn it! That was too late. Well, it gives you like a split second to react. Did you see what just happened? What the hell? I think the referee is out of it. What the hell? He lands the strike with great accuracy. Damn it! Get the fuck up, Biden.
Oh man, is he fired up? A well played strike.
Is it A to grapple? Okay.
Yeah, A to grapple. Oh, you're gonna throw me into the post.
You can call this a good old fashioned butt whooping. Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing.
Fucking curb stomp the VP.
He saw that one
coming. Oh, jeez.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet.
I'd like to do different moves, not just fucking smack you over and over.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
You need to, like, different directions with the left stick while pushing the various buttons do different things.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
Get up, extra you fucking asshole. How do I make him get up?
After that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously wrong there.
Get up!
Good lord, that wasn't even close. So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
My knee! Hold up, hold up, hold up. Ugh, come here. Come here! No. That's not what I want to do.
You have to, like, run into the ropes and then keep running towards him.
Oh. He whiffed that one.
Oh no! I should just jump on
the feet. He's not again.
I was trying to suplex the ref. Oh, like that.
The ref just got taken out.
How do I do different punches?
Punishing the ribcage. He's delivering it.
Different directions, like up, down, right left, here. Or right on the left stick, while pushing X or holding X.
Oh,
pushing and holding also does different things.
Guys, this is like that old battery commercial. This move just keeps going and going and going and going. Okay, keep going.
Oh, jeez. Clothesline the VP.
I'm a bit surprised that we saw a pen attempt here, King. I don't think he's done nearly enough to get the 1-2-3.
Oh, I absolutely agree.
Why are you kidding me?
Because it keeps giving me the option.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
I keep kicking out. Hold RT to drag me if you want to.
Oh, man. I wouldn't be surprised to see that eye swell up after that.
Come here. No.
Oh no, I have to be on the floor. Push A to, Oh shit. Uh-oh.
Lights out! What a finishing
maneuver. I have to be on the floor for you to drag me. But if I'm on the, if I'm on the roof, or like I'm standing, I don't know, fuck.
Uh-oh, look at this!
Nope. Nope. Oh shit, too late. Just fucking body slam. Or that's actually a power
drop. While you're on the ground?
Just hold RT right now. Hold RT.
Home for that one. Well, it certainly wasn't due to a...
There you go. I'm gonna walk around.
Bitch.
Showing a great deal of faith and trust in that move.
Ah.
And this is how you walk them around when they're on their feet. When they're on their feetsies. No, stay there.
These guys
so I can
are
do this.
Absolutely everything they've got.
Nope,
and
that's
I
not what I wanted.
Back, and I love it.
You fucking missed.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Strikes a little extra on them tonight. That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing. Making a statement.
Oh, jeez.
Fuck, man, this game is bananas.
What intensity!
I know, right? Just like the real WWE.
Get up.
Message delivered.
Did you see how badly that bitch fell?
Yeah, I did.
I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Ah!
This could end it in a hurry.
Ow! That's my head.
Look at this. There's absolutely no wasted motion in this attack. One, two.
Whoa, what do I do? What the fuck? What do I do?
When it's in the red zone.
And that was win.
Damn it.
Now let me do a breakout so I could beat the crap out of you with a chair. Oh, no, I guess not.
Damn it.
Rematch?
Yeah.
We need a story. Why are they fighting in the WWE?
There's the bell. Here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one. But make no mistake
shit.
About it. We're going to have a winner. Yeah, and social media has been on fire ahead of this one. But now it's time to get down to business. Both these superstars are going to find out about themselves real quick.
Ow!
This is just another in a long line of awesome WWE sports entertainment.
What?
My game froze for a
second. He executed that maneuver.
Are you trying to suplex the ref?
I don't think you could suplex them, but yeah. Hold on, I'll get him. Right now.
Ah! How do I go for the ropes?
Oh, just hold left stick to run?
Oh shit.
Or not left stick, but left trigger.
I don't know what he
Wait, is there a count out
here,
on the outside?
Be mindful of the referee's
Hold on, let's
count.
See if there's a count out. Because if there's not, we can beat each other with chairs. Whoa. Fuck, there is. Push RB to get back in.
For what you wish for, it can get
Wait, I want to see if this,
ring.
If this is considered dirty player, play or not. Now that I'm out here, the count reset anyway.
Two. Oh, did you hear the disgusting way to treat a WWE official? This match is tossed out.
Get the fuck.
By disqualification.
Oh fuck. Damn it.
Just face down.
I got one star.
I got 1.5. It was called lackluster. Oh, rematch. Okay, I'm not gonna beat you with stairs.
I'd like to get out of the ring.
Oh, just
this is it, the moment we've been waiting
I mean,
for.
Like, actually
the
do something and not be counted
now,
out.
These two
what are you doing?
Test one another's abilities in a will like never before. This is about being the best.
I have a feeling that action is going to be plenty intense in this one.
Come on, enough preliminaries. But no matter what we say outside
stand.
The ring, it doesn't matter as much as what happens inside that ring.
Can I climb over this? Yeah, I can. Two. Cool.
Get the fuck out of here. No. No, damn it.
Nope. Goodbye.
Get in, Joe.
I'm leaving.
Mike Pence quit.
Wait, I want to see how far I can go. It's a count to 10, so. Oh, can I get this trash can? No, I can't. What's in this WWE crate over here? Trash can!
Oh my god!
And it's imperative he gets back in the
ring.
You're not gonna make
it
back.
The count response. If you get out here, the count restarts.
Shit. No.
Wait.
Nine.
Get over here. No.
No, stay out. No, damn it. Fuck you.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Bitch. Did we just do the same
Second
fucking
time
thing?
We're seeing this here.
Ow.
Oh, do you believe that?
Shit. Damn it.
It's okay. Now we're on level playing field. Now let's go get a trash can.
I don't like the look of this, Cole.
Bad here, you do it.
Oh, I'm going to tear apart their desk. Fake news. Fake news. I'm the real winner.
Oh my god. I need to make Sean Spicer.
Out of the ring. Now what's
fake news.
I'd
fake
say
news.
That's
oh shit. Ah, no, don't protect anything the media. Else.
Staying on the attack.
CNN is the voice of the people.
This guy's kicks are so impactful.
Fuck.
Nice move.
No, don't do that. Fuck. I'm leaving. You're mean. Bye. Wait, what? LB? What can I LB right here? Oh, okay.
Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point.
Yeah, more comfortable outside the ring than inside.
How do I grab shit?
Oh, LB, but you'll get disqualified if you hit me with it.
This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral.
Why didn't you get disqualified last time?
Look at this guy. He's better
I did.
We're seeing right now.
I got disqualified.
Yeah, remember that matches are won inside the ring, not outside.
Hold on, I'm going to beat the ref down so you don't get in trouble.
Put it down,
oh,
Joe.
Come on.
Put it down,
push
Joe.
B.
Like,
push B.
Put it down.
And it's imperative he gets back in the
beat
ring
down the ref,
down.
And then I don't think you get disqualified. Give me that.
He's certainly showing something new.
I'm trying to hit the ref.
That's cool.
How'd you grab
like
the ref
stuff
like that?
I don't. Oh no, that's just like a thing that happens when you're getting back in the ring, so you don't like cheap shot people if he's close enough to you.
You don't see that move every day.
Oh shit.
I don't know if we've seen that from a
Jesus,
butt
fuck in the corner, jeez.
How's it feel, Mike? Now we need to electrocute you.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home?
Mike, I like how my intro had like a lightning bolt strike behind him.
Ref, come here.
That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention.
You have to charge him.
Fuck. To belittle.
Trying to humiliate your opponent. There's no place for that here.
Ah.
I'm trying to hit the ref.
Do
God,
it.
There was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too
fuck,
kind.
Come on.
Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
There we go. Let's go. Let's go.
Unleashing it for the second time now.
Joe, no, stop. Joe, I can't stop. I can't stop.
Looks like he's having trouble staying in the ring.
Okay. Ref is back up, so... if I could actually run, that'd be great.
Two! Three! And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here.
That's it.
Five.
Joey's coming back in.
Let's get this ref, bitch. Ah.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of
come
trying,
here.
Michael.
Come here. Corner him.
Here, I'm gonna get him. You have to get out of my way.
God,
oh,
that's
shit.
Gotta hurt.
I just didn't have any stamina, so I couldn't charge him.
Swings like that, doing it.
Damn it.
The breeze may give him a cold.
Stamina. Okay. Look, come on.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
This game is so retarded.
The ref is dead.
There we go.
Go.
Let's go.
Let's go. Let's get out.
Let's go. Get out of the ring. Just push our LB.
He's spending more time outside the ring than
push
in it.
Push it again. There we go.
Fuck you, ref.
Oh, no, he's getting up.
Again. I can't blame him.
Okay.
Damn it. I want to hit
just
you.
Be ready out there. Be ready out there. We'll get him before the 10 count's over.
He's not counting. Oh, there he goes.
Two.
It's so hard to hit the red.
Three.
What the fuck? Why'd I get down?
Switching Mike Pence dick around in the boxing ring.
Okay.
Let my stamina recover a bit. Fuck, what the hell?
Hey, wait a minute, what's he doing here?
Oh! Oh!
Oh!
Yeah, I think the referee is out of it.
Hurry up.
Let me make sure he stays down. How do I change target? I know there's a way.
And it's imperative he gets back
seven.
In the ring right now.
Get back in.
Fuck it.
Hold on. I'm just getting back in. Pause menu. How do you select target?
Getting back into the ring now. And he failed.
See, I need to do that.
Anything that time. Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here. That'll leave a mark on your face.
Oh, fuck.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. We got a cover. One, two, three.
God damn it.
Oh, boy.
Okay, I want to change something up. I want to see if there's, like, one of the rule-less game modes, because I know there is, like, rule-less things.
That'd be nice.
You know?
Yeah.
Yeah, let me see if I can find it. It's like refless or something, where like you can just like pull shit out from under the arena and beat people with chairs.
Nice.
One-on-one. What's the... It might be extreme rules. So it's extreme rules. Let's see if it's extreme rules. Wait, no. I'm going to select... Okay, I got our WWE thing. I got it. Okay, here it is.
Okay.
London, England. Okay, so Mike Pence is trying to make like a hostile takeover of England, and Joe Biden is his is London's last line of defense.
Okay. All right, let's do it.
If I pick such a mom stance for Mike Pence.
I know, he looks like he's looking disapprovingly at Trump, like, are you really gonna tweet that?
Okay, let's go get some weapons.
Based on the electricity that's traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of
he's not counting.
Just might blow off.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is a marquee match with a lot of
yeah, no counting, so
reputation.
Wait, let's see if there we can pull shit out from
both these superstars are primed and ready to
no,
roll.
I said give me
regardless,
this.
People will look back on this
oh,
night
okay.
And tell
let me
stories
get outside.
To their grandkids
oh,
about
shit,
it.
Making...
Yeah, okay. You're lagging a little bit. Okay.
Give me outside.
Uh-oh. Things could get real interesting out here. It's
let me go get a trash can.
When they battle outside the ring.
Can you bring it over the little wall?
I'll try. Oh wait, here's a chair. Even better. Let's get some real classics here. Yeah, there we go. Come here, bitch. Why did I put it down? No, give it to me. Oh, I can't get it? I can't bring those from over there? Okay, so I guess we have to go into that corner if we want to beat the shit out of each other. You just... Why are you silencing the media?
Just being a bully.
Back in the ring again.
Oh shit, what?
And it looks like this one's going out to the floor. I don't mind. Let's see a little
let's
outside
go.
The ring
how
action.
Do I spin?
Bye. LT. It's over here. What's over here?
Ah, oh, my shit. Camera.
I know, my camera just died. There's no chairs over here. It's boring.
Yeah, this is
what
boring.
The hell? Where? What's going on? Can I go upstairs? No.
That strike hit a spot. Ow. There's no way he could have.
Get over there, bitch. Oh!
I think I saw two fly out. Direct hits like that help put your opponent away fast and early.
I'm hurting you like a sheepdog.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire. That's cool.
He can pound you in the head over and over again.
No. Here. Go away.
Come here. Come here.
He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right.
Right, and the message reads, P-A-I-N.
Hell yeah, the weapons area. It's like a table, a trash can.
Did you hear the impact?
What's in the case?
Oh, and did you hear the impact? And again, he gets struck with that object.
I don't think that chair is going to be good for much after this match.
The fuck back on the ground.
Do you see the trash can just flip it out?
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Back on the ground where you belong.
There's a punch worthy of the greatest heavyweights of the time.
Yeah, that looked like
is there
a
anything in this box? I feel like something to do with this box. Wait, hold on.
Doesn't look like it.
Can you do anything with the table? Oh, fuck, you can usually pick up tables and, like, throw people into tables and shit.
Oh, the chair disappeared.
And it would seem you can't pick up the...
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here? Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Whoa, he's measuring. I'm not sure if he knows down. Where he is right now.
Get up!
That hand had a lot of force behind it. Out here, King, you can use this whole ringside area as a weapon. Oh, yeah. Everything from the floor to the barricades can and will be used to inflict pain.
Yep.
Put that down.
The repetition on that.
Put it down, Mikey.
Deliberate at this point. There's no telling what's going to happen here.
No.
No.
Ah! Come here.
No. No. I don't wanna.
Fuck you. Mikey, I told you.
Oh no, oh no!
What a kick that was. Well, we're on the move here.
No.
Ah!
Get on the ground.
Action outside. It looks like we're gonna see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the
floor. I can't stand up, bitch.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Oh, shit.
Some now. He's always up for a challenge, and tonight is no different.
Well, these guys have been so tightly matched up until now, but this might be where that finally starts to change.
And guys, he's gone to the well twice with less than favorable results. That has to have him worried a bit.
Great
one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
Oh, shit.
And there's an extremely destructive strike.
I'm not sure I can watch
no,
this.
No!
Get the fuck back on the ground, bitch.
Again, and again. And his heartless attack continues.
Get down.
Oh, man. This is getting tough to watch.
Come here, Mikey.
I don't know how much longer he's going to
be.
Come here, Mikey.
Yeah.
Oh. No, give it to me. What? Fuck you. Those are my stairs.
Away we go.
Fuck. Let me go.
Another amazing singles contest.
Down.
These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
Somehow he's kicked it into another gear. Bash your fucking knee in.
You know, when you take direct hits like that, it becomes hard to move. If you can't move, you can't win.
The finality of this environment is come here, so bitch. Apparent,
King. Get off of me.
I don't know about that, but this area is so dangerous.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast.
I want to know how to grab weapons out from underneath the thing.
One moment of hesitation, and you can
find yourself
in a world of hurt.
Get in the ring.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Wow.
I don't blame him.
Out to the arena floor, which is just as legal as competing in the ring in this match.
I love a no-count-out match.
Oh, I see. I just sprinted the ropes. Okay.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
I was like looking at the controls.
Arena may not be big enough.
Can we go under? Yes!
Oh!
Yeah!
How do you do it?
Okay, you just walk up to the side and push LB
without moving. Keep in mind, this arena floor is very unforgiving.
So I'm gonna...
No, I don't want
to. I'm gonna get a... sledgehammer. Oh, okay. Come on. There we go. Come here, bitch.
What the fuck? There's nothing to pick.
There's a little scroll wheel at the bottom left corner, I think it is. Or
a
little extra wheel right corner for you.
Okay.
The fucking ladder!
Oh, no!
He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup.
Get off of me.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
Get up, Joe. No. No, get up. Get up.
Did you hear the impact?
God damn it.
Look at this.
Your
These
own ladder.
Will do whatever it takes to
I'm
going to
set up
tonight.
This ladder, bitch. I forgot how to do it. There's a control for that.
I'm not sure if he knows where he is right
get
now.
Get up, Joe.
Oh, yeah. Just...
Joe, get the fuck up.
I'm setting up this ladder. Get past that.
All right.
This has been a war.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been one of the most physical battles I've witnessed. Did you hear the impact?
Get down from there. Beat the fuck out of your feet.
Get down. Victory here tonight.
Well, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete. Ouch. She's going to be bruised from head to toe before this.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, not again.
He'll fucking
again.
Kill you at this rate.
Take it from me. There's never a good place or a good time to get hit. WWE's not like other sports where you call a timeout after a major hit. The match goes.
Well, I can't even
on.
See where you are.
Oh, man,
this fucking
did he take
wall.
A wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
No.
Oh, all that's left is a table.
No. Get away from there.
This match, what a shot. Shot the ladder.
Why are you beating me with a ladder?
Nobody could
Cause you
the
fucking
match.
Told me how to do it. How do I set it up, like you said?
Just push, like, while standing completely neutral, just push LB. Let's have a ladder match. Right here.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight is taking out of these men.
You're right. Such a brutal physical battle this has been. And it's not over yet.
Here we go. Wow. Political debate.
Him,
fuck.
He's taking it cool by the ladder. I guess he turned his attention to the opposition on the ladder.
This is about how it would go down.
Oh, shit.
Man, this is how careers get
shorter. I'm dead.
He needs to dig way
get down, Joe.
If he wants to keep going now.
I think I'm dead at this point.
You just might be.
Oh, sledgehammer the ribs! They have broken his ribs! Oh, sledgehammer the ribs! They have broken his ribs!
Thank you. The announcers keep saying the same line.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up.
No, 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 Joe, no, no.
This has been physical.
Don't worry, I'm not going to, like, knock you down. I'm going to get up there, too.
Joe, you're leaving yourself vulnerable.
Anything's going to happen. He's taking it to
him. Ow!
Oh, man. You got to be careful up there. Here he goes.
Joe, get up.
Oh, his body has
Joe,
to be
get up.
Right now.
Joe, get up.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes
show
their dominance in there, but only one can walk out victorious. Who will it
Let
be?
Me get my fucking table.
No, get away. Get away. Get away. Get up.
I can't believe everything that's transpired this far. It's
been so
physical. You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all out.
Can you hit those guys?
Let me see. No. Let's have a nice, calm political debate.
You're taking a giant risk with your own well-being anytime you take the action to the outside.
Come on.
How do we get back in the ring with this?
Want to have a talk? Wait, what? Wait,
can't
what?
Get back in the ring.
I can't believe it.
What the?
What
fuck?
The? What the hell? Oh,
get in here, fire, bitch! Fire. I'm throwing you in this fire.
Time How come I can't get in the ring?
Oh, just push B to throw it into the ring, or like. LB and B or something like that. Something like that.
No, that's not what I wanted to do, but there's another one down here.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
You want me to get him in here for you?
And he's heading back in.
No.
I can't blame him. A piercing strike. Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Ow.
Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Here we go.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
Oh, shit.
He's too busy bragging and boasting and battling in this matchup.
I have a head injury?
Yeah. I have a head and body injury. If you turn on blood for this game, if one of the body parts takes enough damage, they'll start bleeding.
Ow!
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much
no,
better
fuck.
Than this.
I have given him a weapon.
Come here.
He's in full-on attack
no.
mode now.
No. Fuck.
Get down from there. You'll hurt yourself.
How's that for the song? Now you have to stay on top of your opponent so your weapons tactic doesn't backfire. We all know what they say about
it. Oh, fuck.
Maybe it is. Two.
Three. Yes, it is.
This one's over.
Fucking Joe Biden. I like this game mode. Well, one more great. For good content.
I don't know. I think I've got enough.
Okay.
That was really good, though.
So, what do you think? Did Joe Biden successfully stop Mike Pence's hostile invasion?
Mike Pence electric defense. Yeah.